Hello friends, welcome in my YouTube channel. This is traffic or transportation rules objective question set for railway departmental exam. This is set number 4. For LDC and GDC exam, this set will be important. Mostly for AOM exam, section controller exam, station master exam, guards exam, and other traffic related exam. So my today first question: what is the maximum speed of train during fog in absolute block system? What is the maximum speed of train during fog in absolute block system? The maximum speed should be 60 kmph. Nowadays in low coach, fog safe device are provided. In such case, the speed may be increased. If fog safe device is not available in loco, then only the maximum speed should be 60 kmph. Next question: what is the mascot of Indian Railway? What is the mascot of Indian Railways? The correct answer is elephant. Elephant is the mascot of Indian Railway. The name of that elephant is Bholu Guard. Bholu Guard. That is actually elephant, as we can see in the picture. This is the mascot of Indian Railway. This is actually an elephant named Bholu Guard. Next question: which class of ODC may not run during night? There are three class of ODC: A class, B class. So in A, B, C, three classes, the C class having less gap in between obstruction and train. So C class normally not permitted during night because of less gap. This is one of the most dangerous class in A, if you consider A, B, C. That's why CRS is given approval, but after approval it will run during daytime only. Next important question: there are dash chapters in GRS, our general rules, GRs. How many chapters available? So it has 18 chapter, 18. Total number of chapters available in GRS is 18. My next question is also just correlate both questions, next question and this questions. Total number of chapters available in GR is 18. Now the next question is: how many zones in Indian Railway? There are dash zones in Indian Railways. This is also 18 now. So number of chapters available in GR is 18. Number of zones available in Indian Railway, this is also now 18. Recently one new zone created, that is South Coast zone. Previously it was 17, now it's become 18. So 18 chapters in GR, 18 zones in Railways. Just for trick, if we correlate both, we will remember two answers at a time. Next question: wind velocity, or we may say velocity of wind at stations or in railway measured, or in railway is measured by, what is the instrument used by railway to measure the wind velocity? Normally this is not available at all stations, but available at major station where wind velocity sometimes may increase. like nearby sea areas, it is given. So the correct answer is anemometer. Anemometer is the instrument used in railway to measure the wind velocity, as we can see in the picture. Next question, what is GWR? What is the full form of GWR? Frequently we are hearing one word SWR. This is GWR. In SWR, that is station working rule. In GWR, this is gate working rules. Rules pertaining to the working of gate. So GWR means gate working rules. Next question, as I discussed earlier, what is the full form of SWR? Already I given the answer earlier. So SWR full form is station working rules. GWR, gate working rules. SWR, station working rules. Next question, dash number of damaged vehicle. Dash number of damaged vehicle can be attached in rear of rearmost brake van. This question is very, very important from marshalling side. So only one vehicle we can, only one damaged vehicle we can attach in rear of rearmost brake van. Why in rear? So that after 18 hours it may be detached at the convenient station, because it is not permitted after during night. Only daytime the damaged vehicle is permitted. That's why it is provided in behind brake van, so that easily detached from the wagons or from the train. So only one is permitted. Next question, what are the stations classification? What are all the stations classification? The answer is A class station, B class station, C class station, D class station, and a special class station. Those which not fall in A, B, C, and D class, it comes as a special class station. Next question, how many types of shunting? How many types of shunting available in Indian Railway? The correct answer is 4. Please note, in some zones it may give 5 also. So this is actually from Southern Railway. It has 4 types of shunting. That is loose shunting, 1. Second type is hand shunting. Type 3 is fly shunting or hump shunting. In some zones, fly shunting have one type, hump shunting have one type. So it become 5 types. You must verify from your general rules. So how many types of shunting in your zones? Fly shunting, hump shunting in Southern Railway, it has only 1. And the 4th is engine shunting. Nowadays, engine shunting is only in general use. Thanks for watching my videos. Please note, if any error in our answer, in any set or in any questions or in any videos, I will correct it in the comments box. I will send it in the comment box. So whenever any doubt in any questions, either you send any comments or else check whether the in comment box I written something. Thank you friends, thanks for watching. If you like my video, kindly subscribe my channel, like this video.